This is a Coin 6 News weather alert.
Now at 5:30, you're waking up to temperatures in the mid-60s. If you're in the Portland metro area, those are the current conditions that you're seeing on your screen right now, and it looks a lot better than it did at this same time yesterday. Still, there are some hot temperatures expected for today, just not as hot. Good morning, and thanks for being here with us on Coin 6 News this morning. I'm Ken Boddy.
And I'm Jenny Hansen.